Right, let's see if this works. Receiving your content, your audience will see it in a moment. Get ready. Oh God, it's so cold. Oh, I'm live. Oh no, oh no. Hi guys, Todd here. Very, very quick vlog time, or at least I plan it to be. I'll be perfectly honest, I wasn't going to do a vlog. I really wasn't going to do it. Oh, Christ almighty, wait. Where did you all come from? don't you have something else to do on a Saturday? Probably no wives to give you lists to do and things like that. Anyway, I wasn't going to do a vlog just because I'm supposed to be putting up Christmas decorations and crap like that today, but Karen's away, seen her dad, put this on silent. Yes, it's bloody Dean. Sorry, Dean. And she's driving back from Helensburgh just now, so she's going to be here. I think I've got about half an hour before she's home, so I thought, quick vlog, get it out of the way. Listen, hello to everybody in chat. Everybody with names. Actually, I'm going to start a rule. I'm going to ban everybody from chat with names I can't pronounce. You all have to change your names to Bob. It's just got to go that. Sorry, I'm a simple guy. It's got to go that way. There's somebody. Argyle 0297. You're from Indonesia. I always thought you were from Argyle over in the West Coast. I know it's kind of spelt differently, but there you go. But to everybody that's there just now, oh, Pete Crowley, it's his birthday. Happy birthday. He's on his second bottle of champagne. Dan, Nova Vapors, Charles, hello to you all. I will try and keep an eye on chat. If you have a burning question, can you tag me? I've no idea how you tag me, but it popped my name up in orange, at Todd's Reviews, I think it is, or something like that. It would help. But, right, let's get on with this. Let's put the phone in charge. I'm so disorganised today. That off. Right, it's a bloody pigsty. All this crap here. Right. This was going to be the job today. But I kind of gave up. It's a reversing camera for the car. I bought a fancy ass head unit, fitted that in, and it's awfully swish. It's just an Android one. It's very similar to the one I had in my old car, but it's more tailored to the BMW screen. So it tells you when you have to indicate and when you're parking properly. What the hell is... How do I switch off Instagram? There's Archie from Lucky Elkhead. Hello, Archie. So the reason I stopped this is because you have to remove all the boot liner, all the trim, lift out the back seats to pass the cable through, and to hell with it. So that was that one. And the other stuff that's there is... I've got that, just the Mesh Pro, and I've got a drop that I've been playing away with. I'm too lazy to clean it and to actually just send it out to people. I spend all my time cleaning stuff and posting shit out. If anybody stays in Struan Place, come and knock on my door and you can have those two eyes. Who have we got? Oh, there's Cool Vapes from Sweden. And there's Joseph Finnegan from Stoke-on-Trent. Sorry, I installed Instagram for some reason on Microsoft Windows 10 as an app, and I cannot get the thing to shut up. It just keeps beeping. Anyway, what have I been vaping with today? Sorry, we'll have a coffee. This video was not sponsored by these guys, but the toffee nut caramel latte It's gorgeous. Right. What am I vaping with? Right, today I am vaping with this. It came back. That's the Vic set, BF stereo, and it's just it's absolutely gorgeous. Pima updated the 510 for me on it, so it's a mod maker 510. It's got an Ultim bit, and it's just great. But this thing, so that stop it! How do I switch you off? I have no idea how to switch that off. Is it going to apps? There we go. Apps, Instagram, uninstall. Yes, that's how it works. You shall beep no more in my PC. That Atty is the one. Yes, the one. It's by, it's by the guys, but Vic Set and 67 Mods, two awesome blokes, and this is a prototype. Now, I can't. I'm not going to show you the deck or anything like that, but I don't want to. I don't want to hype. I don't. I hate that. I hate it when things get hyped. What I will say about it as it stands now, because I think there are things that are going to slightly change on it. A couple of things. The vape will remain the same, but anyway. It is on par with the flavour and vapour and draw that you get on a Narda, the original Narda. It's on par with that. And that's the best thing I can say about any Atty. If you're looking cloudy and all the rest of it, then it's not going to be for you. But if you're a Narda lover, then flavour and vapour production is two thumbs up. Seriously, it really is very, very good. And I'll sell it to you for £80 cheaper than you can get it anywhere else. Yeah, I won't. That's good. I do like it. I am that chap. What we've got here? Oh, there's Vaping V1CK, who's now got over 10,000 subs, which is very impressive with a man with a hairstyle like that. Not bad. Well done, mate. Stars and Clouds Creative, is that a typewriter in the background? Yes, that is a typewriter. That's an old Remington. That I yeah, long story, but yes, that's an old typewriter. And there's Metabate, no hype, but equals Narda. Yeah, I suppose that is just. It's very good. It's very good. I'll give it that. Bob. So Joy of Sim says at Todd Reviews, so go on, the one or the Narda? Nah. Nice try, but nah. Bob says, when is the last time you had Grant's vanilla custard? It's been a while. It's been a while. I know that he actually put some up for sale, grantsvanillacustard.com or .co.uk. It was for sale again, and a few people got in touch and told me it was for sale. I almost bought some, but this has just changed days, I think, on the liquid front. £40 for 100 mil, or that's what it kind of worked out at. And I'm not prepared to pay that much for my juice anymore. So I know you've got like, I think, what was it? I could get 100 mil of this one from Just Add Nick for about 15 quid, something like that. It just, I don't know. What are you going to do? I'm a tight arse. I'm from Fife. There's who have we got? Vaping V1CK has just called me. Can't tell you what he just called me. That's very rude. Nova Vapors, blah blah blah. This is Jesse Rogers. Ah ha ha. Robbie GD, he's got a Vic style rocking also. Bob says, are the post positions similar to the Narda or the Narca? Not telling you. Mark Elliott, very, very famous man in squonk circles. He's about this height, but he's a very nice guy. Iggy Mitchell says, Digi Flavor Siren 2 mouth to lung. I thought the 24mm version was shit. Sorry, but I did. That's just my... Sorry, how is it? That's me just being honest. It's not me being honest, it's just my opinion. It's just my take on it. I didn't like it. And that's all I can tell you about it. David Mottram says, Nada is what I used to say to my dad shortly before... That's terrible. Addy Chuni, hello. Where is the bearded fella? I don't know where he is. I think he's parceling up boxes. He's making up boxes. He's going to be doing a charity raffle very soon as the bearded fella. Speaking about charity raffles, will this work? I didn't set this up before I came on. Oh, it did. Oh, there we go. Right. No more puppies. That's so many jokes that I could make about that. Right. Just now, there is here. Boom. There's this fundraiser page on GoFundMe. And what I'm doing is I am raffling off a Sandy Squonker and a HAKU RDA that was kindly donated to me. So that's £1 a ticket, as always, but the proceeds are going to this organisation in Goa. It's on the Facebook page, it's on my Instagram, and I will put full details in the description for this video as well. Like I say, it's £1 a ticket, and you know, you could win yourself a HAKU and a really, really good little 3D printed squonker. It's for the puppies, or it's not for puppies. It's to not make puppies. Confused. That was Gary Dibley that put me onto that one, so thank you, Gary. The reason for it was, anyway, story. Gary dropped me a message and said, would you mind sharing this? Now, I get a lot of requests. When I say a lot, I mean, I get about 2 or 3 a week. I mean, it's not thousands. And it's people ask me to share charity stuff on my Facebook page. And if I was to start doing, if I had 3 charity raffles every week on my Facebook page for other, then it just becomes constant and people get sick of it and whatnot. So I decided a long time ago not to post charity raffles. But when somebody asks me to share something, I may not put it on my page, but if I can, if I have something that I can raffle off to help out, then I will, because it's the nice thing to do. Anyway, that's enough of that. There's CG Howe from Canada. We all love Canada. I do. I have to. My wife's Canadian. Honestly, I hate that, honestly speaking. Yeah, because I'm going to lie to you if you don't say that. Is building on the 1RDA as easy as building on the Narca and the SAR RDA? Not telling you. It's a prototype. I can't give any details out in it just now. I can just tell you what the vape quality is like. Best mouth to lung. Iggy's saying, okay, thanks. Best mouth to lung below £30. I'm going to say, best mouth to lung that I've come across under £30 just now has to be the Berserker. Has to be. It's a true mouth to lung. It really is a true mouth to lung. John Cook, hi Mark, good to see you, buddy. Hello. Mitch Green says, how's the foot today? At my speed to somebody else. Sinistral saying the Vandivate Berserker as well. Good stuff. Which province is the missus from? The missus was born in Toronto. She was indeed. Right. Other vaping stuff. I'm also vaping on this. Right, this is from Inakin. I'm just reading the name of it. It's the Sky Star. And it's the, I forget the name. What's the name of the Atti on top? The Atti is the, is that Revs? Is it Revs? I don't know. Can you read that? The Revo. Uh-huh. I couldn't read it. Sorry. Right, this is a weird one. It really is. Right, it feels like a Vaporesso Revenger for a start. It's got the same form factor. Ignore chat for a second. So it's got the same form, but it's got a touch screen. You go like that. So basically, if you want to get into settings, you swipe down twice. It doesn't do anything. See? Piece of... There we go. So we're into settings. You can go through settings and that. If you want to change the wattage, then you... Boom, boom. You swipe up twice. You go up the way to get into wattage. So I'm at 65 watts. It's a Joule 18650. And... it's very airy. There's a lot of air going through that. Even tightening it right down, it's still, yeah, kind of airy. But the thing is, and I'll just, hopefully this camera will focus in to that. Can you, it's not going to focus in. Right, manual control on the camera. Here we go. Configure video. Camera control. Zoom. Focus. Right, let's. I've got this, I can do it. There we go. Right, that's the filling mechanism there. So you stick your bottle on there through the drip tip and you just pour it right in through there. It's dead, dead easy. But see this bit round the top? That bit round there, that's the actual coil. That is the coil. Focus, apply, and okay that. It's like, actually, somebody said it there. Stovetop. It's like a stovetop coil. It's dead weird. Now, the thing I thought... Now, I thought that you were... I didn't think this was going to work, to be honest. That's the coil there. Because this one only holds 2 mL of juice, and you go through the juice at one hell of a rate of knots. Because that's a 0.13 ohm coil. It's just... I thought you would have to be tipping it. You would have to consciously be making sure you were doing that to make sure that the coil stays wet. I'm struggling for words here now. But... just normal vaping, just vaping like that, and it doesn't go dry. It doesn't go dry. Let's say I'm at 65 watts and a 0.13 ohm coil. I just vape normally. And it stays wet. It's not my kind of thing. It's too airy for me, but I've got to say that the flavour from it and so far, it's not bad. I'm just... the mod just, I don't know what, the review for this will be up next Thursday. I'm using it every single day and I'll review it next Thursday because it arrived on Thursday, just gone. So that's that. whilst we're on the subject of things, just check. Amadeus. Hello from Germany. G. Jarry says it does look good to fill. It does. I mean, seriously, it's, and hopefully this focuses. my bottle, push it down, fill, let go, and that's it. It's filled. So yeah, the UK, you're getting a 2 mil tank, and you will go through 2 mil on this in no time at all, which is just as well. It's easy to fill. It's just as well. And that's TM pudding. Lovely Polish juice, this, lovely. So we'll put that to one side. Right, one thing I've got to show you, which is just... I'll show you this, what the hell. I need a squonker. Do I need a squonker? Yes, I do. Right. I'll use this. I, Joy, have a new RDA. Oh, there's the missus. Hello. I'm talking to these guys. I'll be 15 minutes. That'll be TJ. Sorry if you've got headphones on. I'm really sorry. Right, let's unlock this. So, iJoy have got power locked, power unlocked. Let's turn this up. They've come out with a new RDA. Ah, stop, it keeps locking. That's it. Boink. A new RDA, which is a squonking RDA, which has a deck that comes pre-built. And you can unscrew it, and you can just pop a new one in. So it kind of looks like that, okay? Absolutely no idea what it's called. Cloudy. Now, pop that off. So that's it there. And yeah, once again, focus isn't working. God, get in there, you bam pot. There we go. So that's it. But remember that those of you that remember the K box squonker, the Kanger squonkers, they came with an RDA with coils that you just basically you just here we go. You unscrew this. Boom 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 boom. And you can buy that. So you can actually go and buy it. I think they are selling them for about 5 or 6 quid. You can re-wick it and you can take this to bits. You can unscrew this again. That is a joke. Now, this is an RDA they are selling by itself. That is a 0.13 ohm build. The other coil they sell, the dual coil, is a 0.1 build. They should be shot for selling that mass market. Now, I know not everybody will agree with me in that, and that's fair enough. I mean, we're all entitled to our own opinions and so on. But these are going to be for sale on various stores and shops, and people are going to go out and buy them, slap them on mech mods or so on. Do you know what they'll do? They'll go and slap them on little 3D printed squonkers, a 0.1 ohm build, dual coil build. That's wrong. I just don't agree with it at all. I really don't. Can I say any more than that? What do you think? Mark Elliott's saying that I think those build decks are dangerous. Yeah, totally agree. Someone will hurt themselves. Yep. Vaping Biker, there's Vaping Biker, says replaceable coil decks was so my idea, hashtag bastards. It's nothing new. I mean, as I said, Kanger came out with the replaceable coil deck thing, you know, almost 2 years ago. So them claiming that this is innovative and the, you know, first idea on the market, that's wrong. They're wrong in that one. But I will say that got this in a regulated, I'm at 50 watts just now. Actually not a bad vape. It's not a bad vape at all. And it's a, I think that's a 25mm or a 24mm RDA as well. And it actually looks not bad either. Anybody know what it's called? It's the iJoy. The combo SRDA. There you go. So there's that. Right. What else? The Geek Vape Eagle, Christian says that it had similar coiled decks. Nova Vapors, it wants to know what my thoughts are on the Entheon RDA. Never tried it, never used it. I know Dean's reviewed it, so go and watch his review. I'll just disagree with whatever it was he said. Because I can. ding. Big Adrian, I think that's going to be. It's funny seeing people in the groups on Facebook coming over to squonking and wanting to use their gigantic RDAs and super low builds on tiny squonk boxes. That's a fair comment. You vape however you want. Vape however you want at the end of the day. But just go onto Steam Engine and check out the build against the battery that you're using in a mechanical mod. It's so important to do that. So important. And John Malcolm says, 4 volts to the face. Yes, that's 4 volts to the face. Right. What else? I've been using this a lot. That little thing. The by Visionary Mods. I don't know how to pronounce it. The Bob from Visionary Mods. This is one of the how can I put this? The polishing on this stabwood block is so highly polished. It's one of the nicest finishes, polish wise, I've ever had on a stabwood box. It's just done to such a high standard, and it's really well presented, this wee thing. It's well done. I do like this a lot, and it actually comes with a drip tip made from the same block. Right, there we go. Sam Dawson says, Mark, have you seen the NCR RDA? No, don't think so. Big Adrian says, can't wait to get my Bob. It's the cuter. Is it the cuter? Is that how you say it? Cuter? Anyway, J. Jarry says, what watch would you like to vape a 1 ohm coil in an RTA? Depends on the juice. Depends on the RTA. Depends on the vape that you like. It's everybody's so different. I mean, Robert Dodge is saying 15 to 20 watts. And a 1 ohm coil, that might not even be that. We're all different. We're all so different. So that's something else that'll be coming up for review. I will also say that, I've forgotten what he's called it. Is it BB Viking? BB Viking? Remember he sent me this squonker on? Well, I changed it from just the nylon. I'm over to the alumide, and I've been using it like that. Bottle of juice in it. I do like that he is actually going to change the button out. That would have been my only thing, was it's just a bit on the small side, so he's actually changing it and making it a larger button, which is, I think, is great. I also, do you remember the Russian mechs that I had? I've got the new ones. I think I showed you these last week. So I've got the aluminium and I've got the brass one as well. I think is it the Armada that's called? I know City Vapes in France. I'll do a quick look video for these. There's Vaping V1CK. There he goes. For just best advice you'll get. Adjust to taste. If you're on a regulated, turn the wattage, boom, right down. And just increase it in small increments until it tastes how you want it to taste. It's the best way. Floor is freezing in the shed. I need underfloor heating. I really do. Can I just finish my coffee? Oh my God, that's gorgeous. Right, what else is up here? Oh! I'm still vaping away with this. The Aegis. That's the Aegis kit. Now, I never had one of these when they first came out. Just the mod. I never reviewed it. But I always fancied one. And so they sent two on. Really, as a beater mod, for me, this is just perfect. See this rubberized finish on it? It's just like a big bit of rubber on it. It's very good. And the fact that you can put any battery in it, almost, it's brilliant. The tank's not bad either. It's got one of these, if you see it, a little, if I pop that, boink. Hey!
Hello.
It's not bad. I do like it. That's why there's a battery in it, because I use it a lot. And I will, this will probably get my vote, well, not that one, but this one. The Geek Vape Flask. As my favourite accessory for this year. I love this. The fact that you can fill a squonk bottle and a normal RTA or dripper, it's just really, really good. I've got one of those nuts just lodged in my throat. I can't believe I just said that. One of the nuts from my toffee nut. What else have we got here? Lance Huntsman's just called me a knob. That's nothing new. John Malcolm, is it not pronounced Aegis? I don't know. You pronounce it however you like, Mr. Malcolm. You're from Paisley. Nobody knows how you say things down there. Right. Andy Meme says, not the Coilmaster pee bag. I can't even remember what that is. That'll be that nut out my throat. Other things to show you. Not a lot, really. Not a lot. Right, let's... I'm going to quickly go over... What? Are you speaking of... Hello. What? Miss, I see you. Yes, you're very important. You're very important. I guess my coffee. Right. I was going to have a quick look at videos that I have watched. If I'm pronouncing this wrong again. I stayed up late last night. I wasn't feeling well last night. I was watching Narcos, Pablo Escobar thing, whatnot. And I got to the very last one. That's me, watched all three seasons. Absolutely gutted, because it was so, so good. What a TV series. It was brilliant. And also, what did we watch last night? We sat and watched the new Kingsman 2, which wasn't a patch on the first one, I thought. I didn't think it was a patch on the first one, which was a shame. Videos I did this week since last time. I did the Akira by Kaminara Mods, that little Juma Squonker. Stunning. Absolutely stunning. I think it's gorgeous. The Ares RTA by Inikin, designed by Phil Bisardo and Dimitri. I think it's a good RTA. It's not what I would consider a true mouth-to-lung, but it's good. I do think it's good. And the other one I had a look at was the G-Box 200 Watt Squonk Kit, which, it's not my kind of thing. It's too heavy, but I don't think, for what you're paying, I think it's a good bit of kit. I just wish that as I said in the review, I just wish they'd done something a bit different. Subscribed. What have I been watching? Bugger all, actually. Mr. Vape and Biker, actually managed a review. Congratulations, my friend. Well done. Oh, and he's actually, here we go. Right, let's do this. Let's just do this. Shall we do this live? It'll be good for shits and giggles and all that kind of carry on. Right, the Vape and Biker has, at this moment in time, has 57,815 subscribers. And I, what do I have? Where's my channel? 57,000. And I have 58,167. Oh, it's so close! It's so close! See? He doesn't even have to put videos out and he still gets more subs than me. Bam pop! Nah, good for him. Congratulations, mate. You deserve it. Oh, John Malcolm's saying they're doing another one based around the Mexican cartels. Yeah. That's... Oh, really? Bloody hell. Right, Kevin Smith says, if you've got a chance, try the Otis Oate V2. I've not tried it because... I mean, they sent me the V1 Otis to review and I didn't get excited about it. I don't know if I pissed them off about that or not, but there we go. Iggy Mitchell says, Peaky Blinders is a good watch. Yes. Festicion Bob says, I didn't think any reviewer would dare say anything negative about the Aries. Thank you for your honesty. It's an opinion. That's the thing at the end of the day. And I spoke to Dimitri before I actually made the video live. And I said to him my thoughts. And he was cool with it. He says, that's your opinion. He says, that's no problem. He says, it's constructive feedback. And that's the thing, as long as you're giving constructive feedback and sharing your thoughts like that, rather than just trying, you know, if you're going to go slagging folk off just to get subs, then bash on, but you're a fanny. But if you give constructive feedback, then people will always respect you for that. So that's my take on it. Vape and Biker says, you're going down, Muppet Boy. I may be going down, but I'll never be as low as you are. Really small. Jay Jarry says, more of a novelty mod. What was that? I missed that one. Ah! Got to scroll back up, chat. The Rainbow S-Priv. I don't know that one. Sorry. Right. Oh, I was talking about... See, I'm away in a waffle here. Other videos. What did I watch? I watched another couple of videos. I'll tell you, I've been watching a lot of car stuff, just because I have been. You stinky little... Oh, man. I've been watching a lot of car videos. The Top Gear, the original Top Gear, I've been watching a lot of their videos on YouTube. I watched the, that's making my eyes water. I watched the new season of the Grand Tour, Jeremy Clarkson thing. A pile of shit. It really was. It was terrible, terrible, terrible. I just wasn't impressed at all. I watched, what else did I watch? That's it. That's all I've watched. So, I've pretty much shared with you everything that... I've got a video for Boink This, the BB Squonk. That video will be going up over the weekend. Do you know the reason it hasn't gone up? For all the difference it makes. And this is boring as hell, and it probably doesn't interest you in the slightest. Right, so, my videos are monetized, and yeah, there's drama and all crap around that, but what happens is you upload your video, you don't make it live straight away, and you say that you want to monetize it, and then what will happen is it'll either immediately be demonetized and then you have to appeal that, or it stays monetized and you go away thinking, wahey, I passed. And then when you've turned your back, they demonetize it. And what happens is Google or YouTube don't seem to work weekends. So if they demonetize it on a Friday night and you appeal it, nothing seems to happen till the Monday morning. I think they take the week. How dare they take the weekend off? So for all the difference, I mean, on one video, I mean, there's a thing. If I go to Social Blade, here we go. Yeah, you're lucky if I make 25p on a video. Nobody watches my videos. So maybe I should do that's what I should do. I should do a Rip Trippers and fast for a week and lose lots of weight and get my teeth done. Maybe more people will, and change my accent. I really have to change my accent. There's another thing. Right, let's, Sinistral says, Chris Harris, the monkey, was better when he was on his own too. I agree. I used to love, you know, when he did his videos he did them for Piston Heads for a while. They were great, great videos. There we go. Right. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, last little shout out. Now, there's a man, that sent me some coils on. Has he got his address on this? No. I told him to send my his bloody details as well. And I can't read that. There you go. That was almost in focus for a second there, wasn't it? No. PCA. Papa Charlie Alpha Coils. You'll probably find them on Facebook and Instagram. But he sent me a pile of coils, specifically coiled to my kind of requirements. So they are a bit, for mechs, they're 0.3 ohm. And he's done a really nice job in them. This is never going to show up. Oh, there it goes, look. So he's done a whole pile for me. So I'm using, what was I using one in? I've got one in a Narca. And it's vaping very, very well. Very, very well. So, PCA coils. Go check them out. And if you see this, post the link in the description for the YouTube video. Right. Was it 20 minutes? 20 minutes? Is that how long I've been talking since she came home? I'm so dead. And I should, John Malcolm says I should also grow a beard and dry out my knuckles. It's very true. I think we've said this before. I mean, I've spoken with some people about this before, but you can't deny he's, as a businessman, he's, the guy knows his shit. He's done, he's top of the pile in the reviewer world. That's it. That's the way it works. Right. Have I seen Stephen Mullis? If you've got any questions, ask them now and I'll pay attention to chat because that's me finished showing you stuff. And I have to go and see Karen or I'll get shot. Sinistral says, that was 15 minutes ago. I'm dead. Stephen Mullis says, have you seen the Dove Pro Squank? What's a squank? I've never seen a squank. He's American. There's no such thing as a squank. Squonk dual battery mod yet. No, I've not seen the Dove Pro one. I didn't realise they were doing one. Ards Corner says, do you still have the rash? Just gave you a thumbs up, which is not good. As a Toblerone, as you know. I didn't realise that was you, mate. Yeah. What's with the Ards Corner? Anyway. Another Bob here says, what about the Molly? Right, I spoke to the main man and I will have my Molly V2 before Christmas. He's doing a special door for engraving for me. And all these people are like, I never, ah, well, there we go. I'll, yes, if you're watching this, what is it they say? Smash the like button. I really just, Robert Dodge says, is the B2K RSA still going well? I actually gave that away. That probably will rank as value for money. I still think that's probably one of the best RDAs this year. It's a very good RDA, in its own right, it's a good RDA, but with all accessories as well, that just makes it hands down one of the best bang for buck purchases you can make in an RDA. But it's his initials. Ah, got ya. If you had 100, 150 for a new regulated squonk mod, which what would you go for? I don't do budget gear. What a cock. I regulated for 100, 150. Right, I don't know. So I'm looking at the mods I've got, and would they, none of them are, the regulated ones I have are all over 150. I don't know. I honestly don't know the answer to that one, because I haven't. Watch Dean's review for that little hot sig thing he did. I would go and watch that, because that looks bang for buck. That looks bloody amazing for the money. The H Cigar VT Inbox, another single 18650 mod, is great value for money. If you want something DNA related, then you've got the Lost Vape Therian. The only thing with that is that get the battery out, you have to take the bottle out, which is a bit of a pain. I think that's about it. That's all I've tried. That's all I've tried or have seen. Andy says it wouldn't be the Kanger drip box. The Kanger, the original drip, not the 160, the drip box 160 was not bad. As long as you just adjusted it to taste and didn't look at the numbers, then it was all right. And the little 18650 drip box was okay, as long as it didn't go in fire and you didn't pull the whole of the top of the mod off. I beg to differ. The Fine Mod 75C is awesome. Yeah, but is that under £150? Is it? I didn't know if it was. The A-Leader, Adam Vapes is saying the A-Leader X-Drip 80 Watt Squonk. I've never used it. Vape and Biker says the Lost Vape Drone if you have man hands. So many things I could say there, I'll not go with it. Mr. Erd's Corner, now that I know you, Adam. Anyway, thanks for your time and handsomeness. Taking the dog out now. Sir Cantalot says he loves his Therian BFD and A75C. Ferry651 says the G-Box 200. Yeah. I mean, I know Kaz, Hellcat, fine mods make fine gear. But yeah, it's out with the budget that was given. And she just wanted to spam. Quite bloody right. She loves it. It's a nice looking mod. And it's small. It looks a lot smaller than the stuff that Matt normally makes. Bob's saying, what about the Molly by Latier? I've just mentioned that. I said I'm getting the V2. I've still got the V1 up there. Brilliant mod. Go for the Drip Box 2, not the 106. Yes! Now, the Kanger Drip Box 2, single 18650. That looked really, really smart. But the reviews and the reports that I read on it said that the board on it was terrible. If you know about that, is it Devron? Dev G Ron or whatever it is? Let us know. Arnab says, how to buy the Stereo BF. Go on to Facebook and go to Vic Set. There's a group called Vic Set, and you'll find it there. They are not cheap. you will have to wait for them. So yeah, just be aware of that. T-Max King 2 says the board on the drip box is way off. And that's what I heard as well. Can I go? It's life or death. I have to go up and put Christmas decorations up. I have to go and listen to Cam talking about how she got on at her dad's. And actually, I'll just stay here. It'd be better. T-Max King 2 says, RSQ is nice enough. He bought a second a day later. I need a vape. Here we go. No, I need a real vape. Too cloudy. Let's, have I got a battery in this? Let's. 2018 is going to be a big squonking year, yes. And it's a big squonking year. And there we go. Cake or death? Cake or death? Do you have a flag? Right. Mr. Vape and Bikers just reminded me. Okay, Google. Who is the vaping biker?
Sorry, I'm not sure how to help.
Dean got Google Minis and a Google Home, and he kept spamming me with messages about how great it was. So I went out and bought myself a Google Mini Home. No, a Google Mini. And I also got the Chrome cast audio, so I can do there we go. How does it work again? Okay, Google, play Pete Tong on the record player.
Okay, playing Pete Tong on Spotify. Playing on record player.
How awesome is that? How awesome is that? Okay, Google, stop. I absolutely love it. I absolutely love it. It's just a brilliant setup. Who's T-Max King just said the Limo is now a house mod. Don't have to worry about killing it. So, was it the Limo? Who did I meet at Expo Birmingham, the last one, and they had a limo that was a stab wood one. It was absolutely drop god, oh, it's just gorgeous, and I would so love to buy one that looked just like that. It was one of the nicest mods I've seen this year, and I don't own it. Hang on. Okay, Google, what's the wind speed of a laden swallow?
African or European?
Did you hear that? I'm going to go. This is too much fun. I could be here for hours and Karen will just kill me. But having a friend in the shed that knows Monty Python jokes is just the best thing ever. It's the best thing ever. Guys, listen, have an excellent weekend, and please, if you don't mind, if you want to help out, and you could win yourself a HAKU RDA and a Sandy Squonker, look in the description for the video, look in my Facebook or my Instagram or my Twitter, and you'll see all the info. It's just £1 if you want, and you could, it's going to a great cause for dogs in Goa. And you could win yourself some smart gear. I know it's Christmas and all the rest of it, and you're looking after your pennies, but you know the drill. Right, I'll catch you later, guys. And to those of you that are watching this after the event, I apologise for the rambling and the all over the shop. And to those of you that just stuck about on this afternoon, thank you for taking time out your day to keep me company whilst I sit here and prattle some crap. Guys, as always, have a awesome weekend and bye for now. Better push the button to stop.